I will go into my cloning tool, and I'm gonna need to erase out this line here. So in order for me to do that, I'm gonna have to use this area in here. There we go. So I'll select my source, and I'm going to select the source from inside here, and then try to erase my line this way. What I'm trying to do is make this seem like a soft transition instead of that hard transition with that line.